some days wandering on with another guy. Hit young Rocky and I rocked it like that. Said, gonna get that boy. So one day walked into town, booked himself a room in a local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room. All that to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had a gun, equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, they see, had broken his dream by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill. She called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky bust in and grinning a grin, said, Danny boy, this is him showdown. But Daniel was hot, he drew fast and shot, and Rocky fell back into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out, he left him no doubt to help with good Rocky's revival.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Don't forget to subscribe.